at us. Try and find the rest of these books and get them finished. That's our objective now. Alright, let's eat something and drink something before it gets on my nerves. I'll do. Too much. And yeah, alright.
Foolish old fool. You know nothing. Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing? And what of my son, hmm? What of Thorold? Is he nothing? So don't talk to me about suffering.
Your son chose his side and he chose poorly. And now he's gone. Such is the way of war. The sooner you accept his loss, the better.
I will never accept his death. My son still lives, I feel it in my heart.
So far?
Where is he?
Mister, could you spare a coin?
A few seconds.
Just one gold?
Here you go.
Thank you. Divines, bless your kind heart.
Thank you.
Until next time.
He's my prisoner. Face it, Carl. Your stupid son.
You're the best.
He died a storm-cloaked traitor. You best keep your mouth shut before you suffer the same.
Come on, Father. There's nothing more to be said here.
If it's a lady you're looking for, you best look elsewhere. Once Mikhail gets them, they're got.
I already have one.
I ain't asking for much. Just a few seconds.
You?
I ain't done nothing.
I didn't say you had.
Sure, whatever.
Okay.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver.
Oh, you're
your
gay.
Hands only. I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Stab him in the back, now!
Let's see here.
Looks you've got
like
the power, do it.
Got to go.
When one can divine the future, failure is an impossibility.
Mm. Take pity, sir, and spare me a few seconds.
Let's get out of here before anything else happens and another courier finds me. No, you can stay like that. I like you like that. Right. That's right, yeah. Yep. Definitely go. Alright, so where are we going this time? We're going to... Alright, let's get the carriage to Dawnstar and go from there. Morning. Is it morning? Afternoon, I should say. You carriage man. You're not on the lookout.
Need yes. A ride?
You can read? Okay.
I can take you to any of the hold capitals. Where do you want to go?
Dawnstar, please. 50 gold, wow.
Climb and back and we'll be off. Yeah. Why is it always raining?
Exactly the question I keep asking. Really? Every time I get here, or anywhere, I seem to need to eat all the time. That's better. Please tell me there is a cooking... thing somewhere. Give him less help. She'll have to catch up. Really? 12:17 a.m. That's when hell you caught up. Please tell me that that is not the courier.
That's fine. I plan to spend all the days I got left on the water.
It's her one wish.
Ah! Exactly what I was looking for. A cooking pot. Thank you. Use the cooking spit. Thank you very much. What a miss. What a miss. An ash pile? A novice necromancer vault. Okay, okay. Do that. Tiger lily net? What? Okay. What's that? You okay? It's a shrine. Incident of Necro. I'm not gonna take anything else. That's a shrine of Dibella. What's it doing up here? Why is it whenever you try and go right, it always goes left? It's weird. No. Looks like a lighthouse of some sort. Frostflow Lighthouse. It's a dead horse. This one another day and find out what's going on. What the? Lavender? No, I'm not going to activate that. Please tell me that is not where I'm going to be going. That's where I'm going. Up here? Maybe? I can make it. I can make it. Sound of that. Guys, you're still with me. Don't know where Snippy is. Okay. Well, there you are. Right, I don't know what the heck we're going to be up against in here, so be prepared. Bones. Look good. Oh, so I can't go that. Hello.
There's no one who can offer a challenge.
Yes. Oh, Mr. Skirt? Nah. Very nice, Snippy.
Is someone there?
No. Well, that worked. Anything? No. I'll take the song jam, huh? Apparently for my recharge. What? Hey then. No. The bear of Mark. Crimes of Ulfric Stormcloak, what? Okay. The Book of Deja? Okay, that's... I will take it. Beta Prince? Wheeling his gifts from the Deja Report. Where Tower's the Elf? I'll take that. I'll take that. Can I not recharge that now? I have nothing to recharge it with. I can't believe that. I hear creaking. Gotcha. Oh, go.
Never should have come here.
This won't help. Anything? Excuse me.
What do you want now?
Go by all means. Just leave your refuse
ready to
see fit.
I know. Just calm down, girl. Take that, and... That, don't need it. I don't think I need that silver bow. Nope, didn't have it. Thank you.
Until next time.
Yeah. so going up here. Gotcha. Well, it's got a little better than I thought. There you go, need that. This is going a little bit more easy than I thought. They noticed that. And again. Oh, in the head. It bounced off it. Okay, let's clear out this room, see what else there is, if there is anything. That is you, hell. Nope. Oh, is that
you?
Which
can
one?
Come up to your lock now. Alright.
Gonna use, I need something to use. Food.
Return to your pathetic pursuits.
Hey,
you want something from me?
By all means, just leave your refuse wherever you see fit.
Oh, you really don't like me sometimes, do you? Really? What can I drop off? Go hide. Horse hide. Oh, hang on. Need those water skins back.
Whatever.
A skull. Chandra's primer. Okie dokie. Oh, I definitely got that necromancer in the back. Potion. Satchel. St. John's wort nectar. Wort nectar. The whisper for two theories. Are you in danger? Investigate further. Ruins of Arthams, okay. Deferment. Frontier conquest and accommodation. Social history of Cyrodiil. Oblivion crisis. Cult of worship. Why are these books so damn heavy?
Have for me today.
Apparently a whole load of books. Alright. Really? I've got nothing I can actually get rid of right now. I don't know what to get rid of. Ooh, ingredients.
mind.
Sleepy?
Return to your prophetic pursuits.
Thank you, Sleepy. I guess I have to go around the other way. Let me pull out my bow. No. Well, I think that got their attention. Apparently my shield... Shield? There we are. Agri, if that's better. What? Don't do that, Snippy. Uh-oh. I have a bad feeling I'm need to put something on. Go in hell. Nice one. Droog. What are these? Fresh milk, I'll definitely take that. Vermin. Auryen the Mystic. Darkest Darkness. Food, I could always take. All that stuff. Really? Oh, I need one that's gonna.
Something from it. Show me what you've got.
But you haven't got anything I need from that.
Whatever.
Snippy. Really, how do I find out what they are? New mountain flower and dragon tooth? Potion of magicka, okay. List will do matter. This is one way to find out. And we'll grow our heart. Idea what that's going to do. Okay. Don't I have to take whisper weapons to someone? Miscellaneous. I do. I've got them. Okay. I've got not used them. Shave. Well, that's that. How come it's no fish? Oh, okay.
What do you want now? Let's see what you have for me today.
No.
Whatever.
Snippy. Definitely helps. Yeah, helps. There's a good restoration of robes. I need alchemy. No. I am going to do some alchemical stuff. So that I survive. Oof, that's all that food, I think. Unhanded, I think. Do I have anything in sneak? I think that'll do. Because everything else seems okay. Oh. Seem to be coming up against. Opens a spell that 5% more effect against the chosen race. I think I'll keep coming across more Bretons at the minute. Oh, I'm still overweighted. Really? Tomes I really need to learn. Clairvoyance. Flames. Actually, I have an idea. You can take... I got a whole load of duplicates here. Well, that's done something. Take all of my duplicates. anything else? No. Well, that's only going to be up by 5. Good one, Stevie. Alright.
There is often opportunity in chaos.
Yep. Is there nothing else? So coming down here really was a waste of time. Done that. Courage, I think I need a bit more of that.
That was a lot better than
I thought. Yes, Snippy. Nothing. But a skull, which worries me still. Ooh, onions. Wonder what I can make with that. I really don't like the look of this. And... you're dead. You're dead. What the? Alright, we're moving forward.
You will suffer at dawn.
Come on, shield. That worked a lot better than I thought. Thank you very much, my shield. That actually worked a hell of a lot better than I thought it would. Oh, another one. Kimmy's hive. What? Of the drow. Larina? I'm sorry. I think I can put this away now. Take that. Take that. The more food, the better. No, I'm sorry, Larina. That's a ruined book. Hell, I really need you to take some of these loose
food from me.
From me.
Let's see what you have for me today.
Love you too. Next bit left. And again. Come on.
Gotcha. Whoa, that sent my lockpicking right the way through the roof. Really? Ow. My arrows I missed with. What we got? Open stuff by soap, I'll definitely take that. Pentaya's float. And the vigilant armor? And common taste. Alright. That's two. Two of the five books I need to find. But I don't understand why that's given such a big effect. And we're back here, okay. Oh, I'd definitely take all that. Right. What is that? Huh. Okay. Alright, where's the next location I need to go to? Steep little burrow, Faldar's tooth, and Shadow Green Cap. Yeah. Hell? Come here, go.
Yes? Of course.
Bring me to Helheim.
But for you, I'll make an exception.
I did free you from your wand. Here's some wisp wrappers for you. Back here. Hey! I now have the bedroom key. Show me your wares, actually. Is there anything good? Anything? Nothing really. Right. I don't see what Hel has got in her bedroom. It's very dusty, very dank. Whoa. What is that? Perfume? Bone hole ring. Dear Father, I understand that writing you these letters is just a waste of time, but then again, I have more than enough of it. Why don't you see that I don't deserve the fate you have condemned me to? I don't know, what is the bigger punishment by now, to be tossed away by my own father or to be trapped here with her? I wish I could be free like the mortal souls that come to visit us from time to time. They have mortal souls? What? They are strange to me and seem so fragile, but while they grow old and wither away in a moment, they at least have their freedom. But all this doesn't matter to you, does it? Do you think of me sometimes at all, or have you already forgotten about me? Probably I'll never find out. Your daughter.
Huh. I don't like this room. Always having my sister around. It's been a nightmare.
Oh. Is this your sister's room? Soldier? Mourners? Wedding? Am I missing something?
Speak quickly. Of course. Until next time.
I'm gonna get a bit shy. Is it? No, I'm not. Come and help. Food again. It's getting ridiculous now. Apparently we have some technical issues there. Okay, I have no idea what the heck that is, but it's here to be picked. Going back inside, it's freaky out here. Alright. Actually, oh, hello.
What do you want now? Let's see what you have for me today.
Nope, need to take some stuff away. I'm not gonna ask. Next location. Oh, there you are! Right, we've got to make our way to Windhelm. I've been looking for that. Right. Go back to Dawnstar. This could be my next. Objective. Next objective of that is going to be going after the boots. Oh, this is going to be fun. Is there a way? Yeah. Looking to see if I can get back down to Dawnstar. Maybe stay for the night. We'll do it that way. This is going to take a while. Back to Dawnstar and I found this place. They'll catch me up in a minute. Oh, the cream treat. Okay, there's a lot of flowers down here. Amulet of Mara. Why would this be here? Snippy! You made it here. Right. Hell, we'll find our own way. Continue on, following the seafront. Snippy. What is this? The place is very, very worrying. I'm not gonna go. It's alright. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. We're getting on the horse and we're getting out of here now. Uh oh, too late! Hit it, come on! We've almost got it! Haha, we got it. Nice one, Hell. Good one, horse, you backed up.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Thanks again for the 99th time. Shade outside, which is worrying.
What is life's greatest illusion?
When we saw a lady in half? I think moving away from here is going to be the best option now. What are you doing? There's so much recognizing, mate. But I'm not going to.
You there. The Dawn Guard is looking for anyone willing to fight against the growing vampire menace. What do you say? We're vampire hunters. We search out and destroy those blood-sucking scum wherever we find them.
Okay, I haven't noticed any vampire menace, but I haven't really come across any.
You're not paying attention then, like almost everyone else around here. Haven't you heard that the Hall of the Vigilance was destroyed by vampires?
No.
They never took the threat seriously, and now they've paid the price.
Vigilance. I helped somebody. Well, I killed a vigilant standard in the haunted house.
The Vigilants mostly hunt down Daedra worshippers, which is why they got torn to pieces when they went up against vampires. That's why our leader, Ezron, is re-establishing the Dawn Guard. Real serious vampire hunters.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
Ezron's going to like you. Go talk to him at Fort Dawnguard, southeast of Riften. He'll decide if you're Dawnguard material.
Thanks. That won't be yet, though. How do these people find me? The eagles are back. You are being one good horse, you really are. Alright, where are we going from here? I could take the boat round to... Actually, get back on my horse. Alright. Which side's the boat? Why is it you always want to go that way instead of this way?
To hire a boat? I can take you to any port on the coast. Where are you headed?
Windhelm.
Climb on in the boat and get comfortable.
You mean not that big one? Snowstorm's still going. We've taken a break for about an hour. Oh, still tired. Let's go and get these boots. Alright, let's have a look down here. Brandy bug fog. Ow, come on, really? I forgot I had my bow. If only I could change your name.
Ebony, would ya? I have a manual for Dunmarie leaf swords. I'd like to commission a talented blacksmith to make me an ebony one.
You know something? I could give it a go.
Are you now? Well, it's a crafting manual for Dunmarie leaf swords. You won't find this on the market. Why are you interested, if I might ask?
Because I love swords. Oh. Sounds valuable, but just curious.
I see. Well, if there's nothing else, good day.
Really?
Found any blacksmiths? Are you now?
Try again.
Well, it's a crafting manual for Dunmarie leaf swords. You won't find this on the market. Why are you interested, if I might ask?
Sounds valuable.
It is. Don't get any ideas now.
What? Alright, you wait there. Then I'll be back along this way at some point. There's a lot of farms up there. So... I'm guessing this is going to run me around to there. What is that? trap. Okay, we are against.
It's a bad time to get lost. Brand on ourselves a hero.
Almost died then. Where the hell were you, Hal? This way. Bandit chief. Okay. That's worse than what were you wearing? Steel shoes. Oh. I was kind of expecting you guys to be wearing something else. I kind of rolled into that fight, didn't I? Noble wolf skin timber. Let me tell you that. Don't need any more food, got plenty of it. In this chest, I wonder. The boots. Oh, peas. I wonder what I can do with them. Food in a bit, don't need any new food. Really? Nothing really here? Did you get caught in something else? Am I overloaded? Why the hell does my stamina keep on going down? I'm severely fatigued. Is it because I'm tired? If I'd known that, where's that bit? I just saw a bed in here. That'll do. Alright, fatigue is gone. Good. I need food. Apparently out of water. Oh, there's the bed. Actually, have I got anything that's a jug of fresh milk? That'll do. Where are you going again? This
one. I have all my father's gift. Not quite. But I've seen things.
Am I going? No, I need to take the next way anyway. what's going on. Okay, make a right. We are not going over there. Oh, golden bit! Thank you, my shield did not engage. There you are. They see you down there. Start with that. I almost died then, that's worrying. No, not getting off. Not this time. What? Seriously dark. Burnt corpse. This is seriously not good. How can we lob and knock an enchanter at the same time? Ritual armor of Boethia. Let me take it. I know, Snippy, I am worried myself. so these guys. Snippy. Get off it. Now. Scary, I am going to come back. Better make a run for it. And he came for the boots. Right. I think I'm going to stay horsebound for a while, so... Let's get back to Auryen. Ah, we are here. We will love looking at the sky.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Again?
Let's see here. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
I get it, that.
You look new. I'm new too. I think we could be friends.
Oh. You scared the crowd out of me. Auryen. I found the artifact you wanted.
Very good. And in excellent condition, it seems. Wonderful. I have another jar for you if you are interested.
Yep.
Another item I'd like you to procure is a single Akaviri brass token. The coin is at least 5,000 years old, and quite rare. My research indicates that the sum of the coins may have been paid as a tithe or offering during the burial of Ingvild. I would check his tomb first.
Okay. 709 gold, that's not bad. Alright, so apparently I still can't do anything here yet. Right now, hell, I think taking a break from our wanderings is a good idea. Because if we don't, I'm going to fall down tired. So you take that stance for me. I'm just going to go for a kip right here. You two, do whatever you need to do.